we've just had an inauguration, and thank you so much. And it's really great to see so many people. God, gobsmacked, actually. It's amazing. So I hope you enjoy the children's exhibition. I think everybody should be represented well and truly here. I'd just like to introduce you to Patricia Forde, who was children's author. She came to us on World Book Day at the school this year and started the whole process with Barbara. So we'd like to just thank her.
It's great to see you all, especially all the children that I met in Kilcoona when I was in on World Book Day. Delighted to see you all again. Today was a great day, wasn't it? A really auspicious day when our own Michael D was made president. And Kilcoona had a huge exhibition. And I was thinking today, when I was listening to Michael D talking in his speech, and he talked a lot about active citizenship. And I thought he could have picked Kilcoona as an example of active citizenship. A great school with a great staff, backed up by fantastic parents. And I suppose I was impressed by all of them the day I was at Kilcoona. Yvonne, who invited me to read, and of course the wonderful Sadie Cramer, whom I met. What she and the children have done to transform the environment that those kids are in all day. I just thought it was a great achievement. And somebody like that who is so generous with their talent deserves all our gratitude. And I went back to Bobbro and I said, you know, we should do something to mark people like this. And we set up the Above and Beyond Award, an award for people who go above and beyond the call of duty to bring the arts to children. And I'm so happy that Kilcoona was the first recipient of that award. And hopefully we have that every year. And now I'd just like to speak for one minute to the artists. So you can put your hands up, anybody whose work is here. Put your hands up. And these really are the stars of the show today. So, to the artist.
Yo.
Yay! You did a fantastic job. And your work is absolutely beautiful. And if the new president was here, he would say, you are the business. You do great stuff. And we were talking today as well about how when you're big, right now, while you're the age you are, a lot of people are trying to teach you things and show you things and inspire you to do things. But tonight, you taught us something and you inspired us because your work is fantastic. Give yourselves a huge full of applause. Children here tonight, we have nothing to worry about. We're in very safe hands.